The following is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring from the North Pole, weighing in at 500 pounds, Santana the Claw.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major...
The title collector is here.
And his opponent, representing the Empire of Pain, from Fairfield, Connecticut, weighing in at 304 pounds, the NXT champion, Ken Harnish.
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy. And with January upon us, guys, you can bet these superstars would like to get the new year off on the right foot here tonight.
Of course, Michael, but the unfortunate truth is that only one of them will be able to kick the new year off with a win.
In a Falls Count Anywhere match, you have to expect the unexpected, right, Byron?
Forget the unexpected, Michael. You have to expect the impossible, the unimaginable at a Falls Count.
The Colossal Clutch! The Colossal Clutch!
He's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go. Could be tap out time.
A normal man.
Slip right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hole.
Textbook neckbreaker.
Run right through with the spear.
Penny predicament, shoulders down.
Not gonna allow things to end this early.
Spiked.
Oh, and a cross jacket submission.
Cinched in deep, night-night. Submission locked in tight, nowhere to go. No escape, this could be the end.
There's no way he survives this, no way.
Try not to fade. Delivers a harsh elbow.
Knee right to the gut.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar. More than others, doesn't it, Corey?
This is about career longevity, self-preservation.
Trying to find a way out.
And he's out and delivers a knee.
Shoulder tackle.
Uh-oh. Ooh, that caught with a punch to the face.
Hooking it up here. What's next? Suplex.
Some of his win now.
Oh, man. Turned it into a statement DDT.
Stop. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Still only got one.
Refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match continues.
Right in the face.
My God.
Just punched him right in the
two behind it.
Cinched in. Snapmare driver.
Two. Kicks out.
How in the world did he kick out?
Strike after strike after strike to the body.
Oh! He continues to press forward.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
Vicious combination of strikes.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
And strikes. Wow.
What a right hand and then a somersault.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Ken Carnage.
A big win and the celebration has begun.
He's definitely a superstar to watch in the weeks to come. That was a spectacular performance.